बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 13। द नेम ऑफ द यूनिट इज़ मंकी सी मंकी डू। कम्प्रीहेंशन, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ व्हाट डिड शामीर डू व्हेन ही वोक अप। द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज़ शामीर टैप्ड द बटन ऑन हिज अलार्म क्लॉक, rolled over and thought about going back to sleep. Next question is, did Shamir go downstairs slowly? How did he go downstairs? No, Shamir did not go downstairs slowly. He raced downstairs. How was Shamir dressed? Shamir was wearing striped pajama. Why did Shamir's father say, please might mistake you for one of them? Shamir's father was making a joke about the strips on Shamir's pajamas being like the strips on a zebra. What did the family do first inside the zoo? They went to see the monkeys. What did Shamir tell his father about the monkeys? Shamir told his father that the big monkey looks like him. What did Mrs. Khan find odd about the monkeys? Mrs. Khan found it odd that the monkeys copy them. How did Mr. Khan show that sometimes humans behave like monkeys? Mr. Khan showed that sometimes humans behave like monkeys by pointing to the sky and making noises. Other people copied him.